Minister Nipurio on April 2nd announced that in addition to the Rs 50 lakh insurance scheme under the Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Yojana for health workers fighting COVID-19 in government hospitals and healthcare centers, the Nagaland government will add Rs 10 lakhs in the event of some accident while treating COVID-19 patients. Further, in addition to the early sanction of 38 lakhs to the Deputy Commissioners of Nagaland from the Chief Minister Relief Fund, an amount of 75 lakh has been released to all the DCs and Rs 1 lakh each for the Naga Students Union Punjab and Rajasthan. Meanwhile, Prime Minister Narendra Modi on April 2nd held a video conference with all the Chief Ministers to review the situation and preparedness for combating the COVID-19 pandemic. Nagaland Health and Family Welfare Department has issued the latest update on COVID-19 status of Nagaland as on April 2nd, 2020 at 4 p.m. On a lighter note, for all music lovers and to encourage people to stay home, Task Force for Music and Arts will be live streaming Tapma Stay Home Gig featuring some of our celebrated musicians from April 4th to 14th. You can now enjoy their extraordinary talents, meet and interact with them online and celebrate the joy of music. From all of us here at NE8, stay home, stay safe.